Let me also thank our competitors. Although they tried to leak, but in the final analysis, I think the Holy Spirit descended upon them. And I think the will of the people of Kiamba has been followed. And we were here in Juja. We witnessed what happened in Juja. We have wasted more than 14 hours in this tiling center. We would want this to be the last time that we create this kind of drama because of some people not conceding defeat. And I want to pass a message to President Uhuru Kenyatta. A legacy is not created by projects. A legacy is not created by roads, neither by electricity, neither by SGR. A legacy is created by love.
Yes.
A legacy is created by a sense of humanity and respect for everyone. Mm. Kindly disregard those people who are leading you to that path of looking at someone like Kawanjiko and thinking that he came to this world by accident.